Natalie. I know he's as stubborn as they come, and it won't be easy to convince him to stop chasing the miraculous. But you have to, for Adrian. He's going to need you both, and I know you'll take care of him like a mother.
I'm sorry. I failed you.
You did.
But I promise you, I will get the miraculous before he does. I won't let him recreate a world in the image of his madness.